The French film director Jean-Luc Godard has died at the age of 91. Beginning with his 1960 debut, Breathless, Godard was known as an influential and groundbreaking director and received an honorary Oscar in 2011 for A New Kind of Cinema.